United, here we stand. United, here we are. United together. United for Allah. United, here we stand. United, here we are. United together. United for Allah.
Assalamu alaikum. Today's the 15th of March, 2021. As you can hear, we're in the center of Idlib at a protest that marks the 10th anniversary of the Syrian war. Today's protest is one of the biggest that we've seen here in Syria since 2012. All these people, women, children, men, have gathered today to mark the 10th anniversary. Whilst there is the emotions are high, there's also a bit of a somber feeling here because the people didn't believe that the revolution would last 10 years. There's still people in the prisons of Bashar's dungeons. Bashar is still in power. This is something that you hear in the background. The people are calling for the fall of the regime. They still want Bashar to be removed. They still want freedom. They still want the justices that they asked for 10 years ago today.
United, here we stand. United, here we are. United together. United for Allah.
All right, so as I said, we're in the middle of the protest. It's loud right now. We're going to ask this brother some questions. Ahlan Sheikh Nakebek.
Ahlan, ahlan, alhamdulillah, tamam.
Listen to you.
نحن هون جايين اليوم حتى نحيي الذكرى العاشرة للثورة السورية ونفرج العالم كله أن نحن هون صامدين نحن هون باقون حتى لو طولنا بالثورة 100 سنة نحن هون صامدين
الحمد لله الحمد لله. So you can hear from the brother, these guys are here to stay. The Syrians are here to stay. They're not giving up. They're not going to stop anything. And they're saying that, inshallah, even if the war takes up to 100 years, they're still going to be here, still standing in the same place, and still ready, inshallah, to oppose the Bashar regime because of all of the oppression that they've been put under.
United, here we stand. United, here we are. United together. United for Allah. United, here we stand. United, here we are. United together. United for Allah. United, here we stand. United, here we are. United together. United for Allah. United.